From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! small hit. Bastiodon is sent out. A rally of light attacks. Geodude is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Geodude uses its move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. First strike. Its attack missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Earthquake tears open the ground. Taken down by an intense blow. Laron is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Crushing blow. It went down. Steelix is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. G- Gastly restored its health and feels the relief. The move fails. Slackoff is losing its health. A beautiful attack. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Slackoff desperately holds on. Bam! It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.